We got a huge day in front of us. Going to the Lions game and the Red Wings game later. You know, Josh is getting ready.
Oh, hey guys, how's it going? So, pregame shit.
Like, who shits with the door open? No one. Especially when there's guests over at your house.
It's a chilly one today, though. We're gonna have to bundle up, wear something nice.
What a good day. Great day.
It's 21-0 before halftime. There's still 9 minutes left in the second quarter.
Terrible game, but we're just getting drunk. We're probably gonna leave soon.
I'm not leaving soon. I'm staying the whole game.
Hell of a team, brother.
Still 21-0. Update.
We're moving the ball a little bit. Beer, liquor, tequila.
We gotta take it slow here. We got the Wings game still.
Full day ahead of us. Sell the team.
We're done.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Time for the Wings game.
Not a good day.
My dad goes, of course, just as I sit down, I watch him throw a pick six.
I know, but it's usually a hand like this.
All right, hey. Pose. Ready?
I don't know what to do with my hands.
Sell the team, bro.
Sell them off. We're done.
Dude, we're done.
We're over it. We're so done. I called it.
This guy's name is Shawarma.
I told you. Before the game even started, they were going to be down big. They're going to bring it back close, and then we're going to get on the plus side of the 50, throw a pick six. I already told you.
What happened? Exactly what you called.
Literally that happened.
Lay down.
I can't lay down.
Lay down.
It's too wet.
Get out of here.
I'm camouflaged.
Photo shoot.
Can't see me. I'm camouflaged.
Photo shoot.
That one's actually straight as well.
I'll get one more. I was like biting my lip.
6.5 hours later.
Time for the Wings game. No, I'm dead.
I'm tired.
I need a nap.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty tired.
I don't even wanna go. I can take a nap.
No.
Oh, we gotta go to the Wings game. I need energy. Let's go. Hey, you already know what it is, man.
What's up, dude? Hey, Ricky.
Trying to ride away, bro.
We're doing the 24-hour challenge in Little Caesars Arena.
Patrick Wah.
We're in the alumni club right now. They won't find us because Harry's an alum.
Fuck Patrick Wah.
That's not artwork, dude. It's fucking historical.
Memor barrier. Jersey. This is Eisenman's jersey.
That is. Yeah, from yesterday.
Pockets. The most games played by Red Wings captain. Mickey Redman. 2013 Alumni Showdown. Oh, that's Mickey Redman's jersey. Good angles. Yo, check this. I fart in the alumni club.
You farted.
Ryan, hey, I farted in the alumni club.
Yo, Rick Mahorn, triple double jersey.
Triple double.
Mahorn slams Michael Jordan to the ground, and the Jordan rules are born. Yeah. Jersey, Dennis D. Rod.
Show it to him, bro. Look at why they turn the light off. They disrespect him.
Yo, we ran out of current. Jersey Dennis Rodman, 1989 Eastern Conference Final, Game 4. With the Pistons down 2-1 in the series. Rodman grabs a playoff high, 18 rebounds, bringing the team to an 86-80 victory. When's the last time you saw an NBA game end 86-80? Never.
Ever.
You're disgusting.
Kill it.
Straight arm. feeling it.
Hey! You know what it is? It's the Wings game, baby! Hey, we're winning 4-0. Just kidding. But, you know, it's a close game.
Rick Flair was just on the Jumbotron.
December 15th, 2019. Already got my 2020 goggles on, baby. Clear vision.
The Lions lost, and now the Red Wings are about to get blown out.
The Tigers probably lost.
It's a great day, but we have free beer thanks to Harry.
And Harry's my sugar.
Beautiful man.
So. Free beer, baby. Ryan's. Harry's my sugar.
And Harry's my sugar daddy.